Hi, you are welcome once again to the Possibility Center. In today's video, I am going to respond to a question that I was asked by one of the followers. According to him, he has been following me for a very long time now. And today, he decided to ask me a question because he sees the way I have been responding to other people's questions. And so here is what he wrote to me. Hello, Doc. I hope you are doing well. Yes, I'm doing very well. Thanks for asking. I hope you are doing well, too. I've been following you for some time now. Thank you for letting me know you are following. Kindly keep following. I like the way you talk about our health. The lessons help me a lot. May you keep it up. I do due diligence to get the best of medical knowledge to post or to talk about. So I'm glad you are finding it useful. This is actually not a question relating to health, but about you as a person, as you have become a role model for me. Thank you for letting me know I'm your role model. So here's the question. How do you cope with the changes that are occurring now in the world? I am having difficulty maintaining myself and following the changes. Anything you have to say to me will be much appreciated. Stay blessed, Doc. As I said in my view, I am a medical student, but definitely I will become a doctor. But as I'm speaking right now, I'm still a student. Okay. It is very true. The times are changing so fast. It is very easy to get lost if your value system is not strong enough. Okay, for me, I would say I am a modern day old-fashioned gentleman. That is who I am as a person. I hold on to the values I learned from the elders. That is like honesty, faithfulness, respect for the elderly, having compassion for people. And these are the values that are so rare to find these days, as almost everyone is running after something, such that we often forget to take note of who we are becoming in the process of getting what we want. So, the only way you can have yourself grounded in these changing times is to have a very solid foundation. That is, your value system should be very strong enough so that anything you do in this modern time will be springing up from those values. So when that happens, it means you are still holding on to yourself and acting from those values in the changing times. And when you do that, I think you'll be fine. And this is actually a post I made on Facebook. And just by the way, in case you are not following me or you are not my friend on Facebook, kindly do so. My Facebook name is Blebu Eliken. Blebu Eliken. Send me friend request, I'll accept, so that I become friends, so that you see it when I post things on Facebook. And on Instagram too, it's Blebu. B-L-E-B-O-O. B-L-E-B-O-O. And it's Blebu Eliken. B-L-E-B-O-O. Blebu Eliken. E-L-I-K-E-M. Blebu Eliken. So follow me and let's get interactive. And in case you also have anything you'd like me to talk about relating to health or lifestyle, kindly leave it as a comment. Remember to like this video and you comment. Tell me, how are you able to cope in these changing times? What are you doing that is making you very solid in these changing times we have right now to still remain yourself and still hold on to your values? What are you doing? Let me know in the comment. And kindly subscribe. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the next video. All right, from here, it is the Possibility Center, and we say it is possible. Bye bye.